V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this is that. I got a few errands to run. A couple of friends paying a visit. The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let's come right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. I know the best don't come cheap. I'm not gonna get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, well, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or are they wrong about you?
Alright, I'm in.
Japan Town, by the market entrance. Give a few months and I'll stroll up. Later, baby. Hey, you're V. Yes?
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
There's something on your face.
The grenade.
Can I ask why? You have a juggling accident or something?
Not cool. You ask personal questions and yet you haven't even introduced yourself. You are me.
Hey, you just get into your car.
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for compound chicken. Extra spicy.
You are really a worst in it.
After Poison Ivy gave me a brain, they gave me my own starring role.
Brazil.
No.
You know, down in the south of...
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout?
You could say that.
Grenades up your ass, too? Better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
As true as they say, they're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And relax a bit. Okay?
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.
Thank you. definitely cool.
How's it going,
Misty?
You all right?
I think so.
Not easy,
you know.
But in my life back together. Without him. And you?
And you?
I mean, you too?
You too?
It's weird. I think we're starting to see eye to eye.
Not a feeling it'll work out. It's hard not to get along with you.
But what they don't.
You know where to find me. Well, let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? 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 Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? 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 This time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? 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 Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay?
Out of time, sir. But I found out that if you skip 24 hours, they restart the show. I want to see, like, I'm almost done.
Okay?
Hearing his, like, voice, like, over and over again. We'll see, it's a new step. I'll do, like, maybe a couple of times. I already got, like, some...
Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay?
But what I'm really looking for is either legendary items or legendary recipes.
Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay?
But no, so stuck. So far.
Okay, well.
I'm gonna do it 5 times.
You know where to find me.
No, oh, shit, not good.
A little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient. Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay?
What have you got that I can sink my teeth in?
Anything you like. Just say the word.
It's been in college. What have you got?
We cater to the cream of the corporate elite. I believe our wines would be slightly beyond our price range. What kind of wines do you have? By the looks of you, I doubt their names would tell you anything. Maybe I didn't drink champagne all day every day, but Chateau Piquette was all the rage back in my South Saga. Oh, please forgive me, a misunderstanding, that's all. Would you like to see the wine list? How long have you been running this place? As long as I can remember. Granddad opened the original merchants back in Cambridge and my father bought it here, to Night City.
option when it's time to run.
Thank you.